Praise the good Lord, it has finally happened. The Bhai has become the Ba. In what only can be referred to as the most shocking news of the century, Salman Khan has adopted a baby. The 48-year-old bachelor is now a father. Sources tell us that a 6-month-old boy has been named Prem. Sadly, Salman Khan has refused to speak to the media and has put himself in house arrest. Salman Khan came to our orphanage last Tuesday. After signing our shirts and walls, he took a baby boy home, says Manoj Sharma, head of Nandan Orphanage in Mumbai. Also, this is the first time that the Dabang Khan has been spotted crying in public. He had tears of joy in his eyes. It was Salman, I'm sure, said a bystander after seeing Salman Khan walking out of the orphanage with a baby in his hands. Needless to say, the news has sent social media into frenzy as hashtag Salman adopts baby goes viral on Twitter. Celebrities are pouring in to congratulate the latest bachelor turned daddy of B-Town.